done mean, you bet I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. I won't hesitate no more, no more.
Alright, so we just saw Batman, and I don't know. It was too long. Ian, stop that. Alright. Just saw Batman. I thought it was too long. There was 3 points in the movie where I'm like, alright, it should end now. But it didn't. And it kept going on. It wasn't as dark as I thought. You know, I'm probably going to get a lot of hassle from everyone saying how good of a movie it was and how I was probably in a bad mood. But I don't know. I'd give it a 7 out of 10, though. It's pretty good. Okay, so it seems like I haven't posted a video in a long time. But it's because I think I've missed 3 days in total out of three Sundays, I think, altogether now. Not too bad. Not too bad. Not too good. Not too good. But not too bad. I've just recently watched like everyone's videos over again, so I'm now up to date. Kristen, number one thing, really sad that you're going to have to step out of a group of friends, but I totally understand. So no worries there. But like, just don't think that because you're not posting videos and because you don't have your day anymore doesn't mean that you're not a part of a group of friends. Because a group of friends isn't just people who post a video every day. It's a group of friends. And I'm pretty sure we all are friends. So no matter who goes in and out of a group of friends, we're always a group of friends. Okay, so forewarning you guys, next weekend I'm not going to be here either, so I'm not going to get to do a video, but I will find a replacement, seeing as how this week has been the cool week for replacements, which, by the way, I loved everyone who replaced. Okay, I'm cutting this short, I gotta go, I'm sorry, but at least I got a video this week. Question, what would you do if you won $1 million? The very first thing, like, here's the check, everyone in a group of friends, you all just won $1 million each. First thing you're gonna do with it, what is it?